Hi, this is Sonya. If you have done the exercises I show you in the last video about low abdominal strength and want more of a challenge, this video is for you. If you have not seen that one, check it out now, then come back to this one because it will show you how to work your lower abdominal muscles correctly. Lower abdominal strength is very important for healthy lower back and hips. It's harder to target these muscles because we tend to overuse our lower back, hip flexors, or quads, and therefore our lower abdominal muscles don't get enough of a workout. So let's grab a mat and get started.
Start by laying down on your back. Make a triangle shape with your hands and place them under your sacrum. If this is not comfortable for your shoulders or hands, leave your hands by your sides. Take a deep breath in. On exhale, use the lower abdominal muscles to roll your lower back into your hands so your pelvis is in pelvic tilt and your lower abdominal wall is deflating into your hands. On inhale, let your pelvis return to neutral position. That means the back of your lower ribs and your sacrum, which is the back of your pelvis, are on the floor. Do this 5 times. On the last one, hold the pelvic tilt and bring your knees towards your chest. Inhale to return your pelvis to the neutral position. On exhale, initiate from your lower abdominal muscles to press your lower back down into your hands. Do this 5 times. Finish your last one and then return to the neutral pelvis so that your pelvis is not tilting forward or backward. Place your knees right above your hips. Lower your legs and relax your quads. Make sure your feet are just a few inches off the floor. The closer they are to the floor, the more your lower abs have to work. On exhale, slide your legs out. On inhale, slide your legs in. Make sure you don't change the pressure on your hands when you are sliding your feet. And don't lift your lower back or ribs off your hands. Take a break, then bring your knees above your hips and add your head curl. Take a deep breath in. On exhale, use your lower abdominals to curl your pelvis. Hold your head up and keep your pelvic curl. Make sure your whole lower back is pressing into your hands. Then straighten your legs out and hold this position for 5 breaths. If your lower back is coming off of your hands, bring your legs higher or bend your knees. After 5 breaths, add small leg kicks. Keep your lower abs strong so your pelvis is stable and your legs are light. Remember, it's more about your lower abs, not your legs. You can always bring your head down if your neck is working too much.
I really appreciate you joining me today. If you find this video helpful, please like and share with others. And don't forget to subscribe. You can get more videos like this. And I'll see you soon.